I am not a man. I am a god.
Alrighty, guys. Good morning. How are you guys doing today? If you haven't seen, Lee Sin is getting more buffs on PPE. I fucking love it. One of the buffs on PPE is kick damage. Increased by 100 at level 11 and increased by 200 at level 16, which is pretty fucking good. It's gonna allow you to play more of assassin style, more AD heavy, and make the place in the later in the game where you actually need to get a bit better. Lee Sin needs to get a bit better to have an impact. I don't think they're gonna do something about the wards, but with that buff, I think we can survive without the wards. I'm so excited for the Lee Sin buffs, guys. I am gonna be so happy when they go on live. Hopefully they will go on live. Why wouldn't they, right? Ah, oh, man, feels good. Finally, Riot. Finally, thank you. I got him. What's up? Oh my. I got him. I'd play. Have I been? I've been good! I'm so excited for the Lee buffs, man. That's what makes me excited right now. Well, the kick buff is really fucking solid because that means that you can actually play to play a bit AD heavy and go for the assassinations. Yeah, that's a pretty good amount. 200 damage, level 16, and it scales really well. That's gonna be solid. Yeah, with these two buffs, Lee Sin will be in a very good spot. What build you usually use to Lee? Yeah, the cleaver build. So we got the Fury at least, that's good. Stay on the turret, you f- Alright. You should have stayed on the turret, but it's fine. Fucking monkey, really? Ah, we got him, nice. I wasn't sure with Rhythmite. I'm not used to Rhythmite, so I have no idea how much damage it does. Nice. I'm not gonna get that. Oh! I'm not playing PBE. I wouldn't have 40 MS on PBE. I would have 200 and be unplayable to play this then. So I'll have to wait for it to come live. We got one. What buff is Lee getting? He's getting a passive buff and buff to his kick damage at level 11 and 16. Why play Lee Sin? He's the worst jungler now. I'm not giving up on him. Also, girlfriend and daughter, it's great. Yesterday we watched a Disney movie together and had McDonald's, so it was nice. That's how I spent my night. And then I watched Shroud. Come on, Triss, jump. All tank for him. Alright, nice. Well done, bot lane. God, I hate the sound bug in this fucking game. Hit the Q from
Yeah, that's true. Griffix Lee Sin is the cleanest.
The kick flash might have been a bit too much, but we need to get this guy back in the games, you know. The bait white boys, woo!
You're cool!
Holy shit!
Happy Mother's Day, Mum Kappa.
Is it Mother's Day? I hope not. I feel so bad, but it shouldn't be, right?
Yeah, that's true. Griffix Lee Sin is the cleanest.
I didn't play without wards by a shit ton of control wards. I've already bored like, what, 8? If Riot took Lee Sin out of the game at this point, I would go professional Fortnite player. I'll PUBG player. Come here, this way! Alright. There we go, boys. Oh, you might have went in a bit too early. We still got double, but I think Triss should have waited a little bit there. Do it! I got my GA pop, but it's fine. Alright, we win the game here. That's why you buy GA, I guess. Did you see how quick I popped there? I'm here to get motivated for my diamond promos. Motivate me. You can do it, man. Like, and if you don't get this time, just keep going. If you get to your promos, you can get free promos, basically. Let's get him, boys! This is my house! trusting Black Mecha. No roots, but my home was never.